Horses have a graceful elegance that elicits awe and respect. These majestic animals also have gentleness that contradicts their power and size. Those who work with horses describe them as intuitive, with a unique ability to look deep into your soul. Despite their strength, horses suffer terribly when they are neglected by their owners. Labeled as throwaway animals by some, neglected horses are the result of humans failing them. It takes more than compassion to save these animals. Working with neglected horses takes skill, patience, and expertise. For years, the Oregon Humane Society has turned to Sound Equine Options for help with cases of abused and neglected horses. Their assistance was critical in December when OHS seized 9 horses from residents in Malala. The horses were underweight and did not have access to food or water and were standing in deep mud. OHS's partnership with Sound Equine Options saved the lives of these suffering animals. They moved the horses from the property and got them into knowledgeable foster homes where they started their road to recovery. Established in 2009, Sound Equine Options co-founder and executive director Kim Mossaman saw a need in the community when she noticed that there weren't any rescues that could handle more than 1 or 2 horses at a time. It's expensive work, and horses need space. As Kim puts it, everything is bigger and more expensive with horses. Kim became a galvanizing force in the equine community, creating a vast network of participants to strengthen the safety net for local horses and provide them with a life of dignity, love, and care. Foster homes use innovative methods to help horses regain their health and trust. Training is also a vital part of their rehabilitation and key to a successful adoption. Sound Equine Options expertise is also critical in emergencies. When the Eagle Creek fire spread through the gorge last summer, they moved in to evacuation zones to rescue horses and other large animals. They worked side by side with Multnomah County Animal Services to ensure the safety of these animals when no one else could. In everything they do, Sound Equine Options moves one step closer to their vision: a better world for all horses. For Kim, knowing they can end an animal's suffering is motivation to continue to grow and meet the tremendous need in our community. For their calm, steady leadership and commitment to saving equine lives through support, education, rehabilitation, and training, the Oregon Humane Society is proud to award Sound Equine Options with a Diamond Collar Hero Award.